I tell you, there are no American folk heroes left, Fogbound.
That's where you're wrong, Codger. There's one still around.
Impossible. Who could it be?
Popeye the Sailor. Who else?
Popeye the Sailor. That has been.
Has been? Why, Popeye is as solid as this building. It's an earthquake.
Where is he now that we need him? I say!
Popeye, how nice of you to drop in.
Yeah, he was just talking about you and a little wager.
I don't bet, Chance.
Not even for your favorite charity?
Well...
Fogbound, would you care to put my hero to the supreme test for, say, $1 million?
Indeed I would.
My favorite charity is the Sailor's Offing Fund. It could use us $1 million. It's a deal.
We want you to take a trip around the world.
Too easy.
But you can't use passenger planes, trains, or boats. Then you must do it in 80 hours.
I'll be home for a spinach comelic by Friday morning. And not a minute too soon, cause me sweetie old miscus me.
Are the bags are packed, Popeye.
Olive, I suppose there's no ways of talking you out of going, Olive.
This money is for you, if you can stop him.
I'll stop the swab, sire. Just slip me the swag.
Hurry, he's packing his bag.
Well, I'll get my little bag of quick change disguises. Even me own mother wouldn't recognize me in this chauffeur's outfit.
Now go get the limo, and you know what to do.
Where can I dump you to? Drop you off, Madam and Monsieur.
The nearest freight railroad yard. And don't break any traffic rules.
Nearest freight railroad yard it is, sir. Here you are, folks. Trouble is, the last freight train left here 5 years ago.
What a mean thing to do.
Olive, we have some traveling to do. Boys, we got to get on the right track.
Oh, Popeye, how resourceful. But where's the steam power?
How's about some spinach power instead? It was invented before steam.
Gotcha, Popeye.
Get aboard, Olive.
Whee!
And as the courageous sailor, Popeye, and lovely Olive Oil attempt to go around the world in 80 hours, our cameras are there to record this amazing journey. Do you think you'll make it, Popeye? You're past Mississippi on your way to...
Boston Harbor, if we don't get sidetracked.
Now that's a great idea. Sidetracked.
And we'll be following you along with the eyes of the world.
Oh, really? Am I on camera?
It's tunnel time. In we goes.
And here's where I come in. And now for the old switcheroo.
Oh, look, Popeye. A shortcut. And what a view.
Forget the view, Olive. Just so it gets us to Boston. Hey!
Look out, Popeye!
I told the old codger that this job was too easy. Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, Popeye, you're so clever.
Right now, I has a one-track mind.
There's no stopping that little pipsqueak. But it's a long way around the world. And they only got 60 hours to make it in.
And they've made it to Boston, folks. And from here on, only Popeye and Olive know how they're going to get across the Great Atlantic to London.
We made it, Popeye. Now all we have to do is get to London.
Boys, I gotta get to the building.
Oh, Popeye, how inventive. I christened this boat the SS Olive Pit. Oh, thank you, thank you.
And again, a little sailor and his lovely girl, Olive, are going to attempt something that's never been attempted before.
I'm Popeye the Paddling Man.
They'll never make it over in that little toy boat. I'll see to that.
Oh, Popeye, what a cute flying fish.
Look out, Olive. That ain't no flying fish. That's gotta mean Waze, Tin Can.
It's him again. Oh, I know that evil grin from somewhere.
Hand me the rod, Olive. I am gonna catch as me an ugly fish.
So, you wanna do some deep sea fishing, huh, Popeye?
I hooked me fish. Hang on. This is the one that ain't gonna get away.
I'll wash out their whole trip.
Oh!
Who turned out the lights?
You caught a whale, Popeye.
Looks like we got some help too, Olive. I guess as that whale needed a little snack. Thanks for the help, big fella.
What happened?
You'll never believe it, folks. Popeye and Olive are being towed into Dover, England by the biggest whale ever.
England? How do I get out of this whale?
We did it, Popeye! We're in England!
Time's running out, Olive. We better get some moves on. To Africa!
But, Popeye, we'll need a rocket to get there.
I knows, Olive. I knows. I need some tower power. Okay, Olive, hangs on. It's blast-off time, Olive. Fasten on your seatbelt. Now for a jet assist.
Where am I? Hey, there goes Popeye. I'm out while I'm winging out.
Olive, we're on our ways to Africa. We'll be there in 6 bells.
Oh, yeah? And I'll be there in 3 bells.
Oh, Popeye, it looks like Africa.
Hey! Well, at least we're down, Olive.
Next stop, China. But we've got to get away from that pest.
That's it, Olive. We'll go through the Earth and take another shortcut. Soon as I rearrange this rocket, this is a new twist. Look out, Spilo! Chinee, here we come.
Our cameras are on the Great Wall of China to witness the arrival of Olive and Popeye. But with 10 hours to make it back to San Francisco, will they do it?
Not if I can help it. Let's get this dragon on the road. I mean war.
An out-of-control dragon. Stands just high, Olive. We can't be dragging around here much longer. Heads, I win. Comes on, Olive. We only got 10 hours to mix it back.
But Popeye, how will we get there?
Popeye power. Comes on, Olive. The boat's a-waiting.
What boat, Popeye?
Why, this boat, me sweet.
Oh, what a cute, junky little junk, Popeye.
It may be junk to you, Olive, but it's $1 million to the Orphings Fund.
What about power?
They don't call me a windbag for nothing.
From our helicopter camera, I see that Popeye may make it just in time. But wait, he's being followed by a strange-looking sea monster.
Popeye, you're about to become seafood.
Popeye, it's a tentacle!
No monster's gonna tickle my Goyle. I'm good. Takes that, and that, and that.
Ow, Popeye!
Hey, no takes that.
Say, ah!
Ow, Popeye!
Hold on, Olive. I'll save you. Whoops!
Save your breath for a long swim.
Ow, Popeye!
Oh, my God. I'm out of spinach. but I got to save me Goyle.
Poor Popeye! I've got his last can of spinach in my purse! Oh, if he could only get it!
The spinach-sensitive nose says the supply is close by. Excuses me, fish. I need you to make a point.
Oh, Popeye!
Thanks, Gullet. You too, fish. Comes to Popeye.
Oh, Popeye! We've sprung a geyser!
Now to make some older cake. Hang on, Olive.
Abandon ship!
What is it?
It's me octocopter, Olive. Let's go.
Hey, slow down!
It's Bluto! Serves him right for eating our boat.
But I'm seasick!
Well, that's what you get for eating junk food.
He's done it. Popeye has completed his journey around the world in 80 hours.
I hope the sailors' orphans enjoy this $1 million I won from Mr. Codger.
For orphing sweet faces, you gotta win races with Popeye the Sailor Man.